So you're an adventurer even as a kid?
Yeah, I never really fantasized about New York or corner office. It was always like Nepal, Uganda.